Scots were 5 laws passed by the British to punish Massachusetts for their Boston Tea Party. Massachusetts Government Act, Administration of Justice Act, the Boston Port Act, the Quebec Act, and the Porter. The punish in the Boston Port Act is all the ports were closed until the Indians were paid for the tea that they lost. At limited and restricted the number of town meetings and ended the Constitution of Massachusetts. The Justice Act stated that any British official that committed was accused of committing any crime could be sent to England for trial. It allowed all soldiers to use any space that they needed, even if they meant taking someone's home. The Quebec Act was made to set a new type of authority.